Margaret. You're surprised that I know your name. I know everything about each inhabitant and guest in the palace. I've explored every inch of the place in the long years since I became a ghost. I can recognize the room from your visions, but the crystal ball won't reveal its secrets to me. Try using this lens to retrieve images from your vision and show them to me. Of course, I know this room. It belongs to the lovely Princess Beatrix, who's here for the masquerade ball. The painting behind me hides the secret passage to her room. If you can deal with the tricky lock, you'll get inside without difficulty. Now I must say goodbye, Margaret. Even ghosts have their own things to do.
Thank you. Thank you.
We meet again, Margaret. And again, you are looking for my help. This time your aim is the king's study. Many passages lead to it, but the shortest is in the Thinker's Alcove. For the last 100 years, the stone boar has complained that he's exhausted all the secrets there are to ponder. Give him some food for thought, and he'll let you through.
You dare to escape the dungeon, sorceress? We won't allow you to harm the king.
I have information for His Majesty. This concerns the prince and the fate of the kingdom.
This is outrageous! Bring that spy Beatrix to me!
Release me immediately! What are you doing? It's not as if I'd say a word regardless.
Who hired you, spy? Answer! I command it!
Your Majesty, we won't achieve anything by trying to force the information out of her. What if we ask the court doctor to make a potion of truth? This might give better results.
There is a grain of truth in your words, Margaret. The spy and I will be waiting for you in the interrogation room. Use the portal on my desk to travel there instantly. Take this. It will help you set up the portal.